Taylor Swift put on a leggy display as she departed Electric Lady Studios after announcing her next re-release album. The hitmaker wore a gray pleated mini skirt with a chic one-shouldered bodysuit with a pair of knee-high leather boots. She has been spotted at the studio over the past week and recently revealed her latest Taylor's Version re-record will be her 2014 hit, 1989. Taylor topped her look off with a slick of signature red lipstick.